In this video, we're going to create a canvas wrap in Job Editor. I'm going to begin by opening my file into Job Editor. In preparation for this file, I need to rotate 90 degrees, so I'm going to select Preview and Size, choose 90 degrees, and select Apply. This file requires the dimension of the height to be resized, so I'm going to change that height to 24 inches. Now that I have the rotation and size set, I need to control my bleed amount, so I'm going to go to my Finishing tab, and I'm going to be in my Bleed tab, and I'm going to enable my bleed. The requirements for this bleed is for a 2-inch bleed, so I'm going to set my numbers all around for a 2-inch bleed area. Also, I want to set my bleed type to be color, and I'm going to sample a color from my image. So I use my eyedropper, select my color. If I don't like that and I want to change it, I can select my eyedropper again and choose a slightly different color. At this point, I have my 2-inch bleed for my canvas wrap. However, I also require an additional 1-inch around this outer area, and this does not have to be any type of printed subject matter. So I'm going to go down to my trim box, and I'm just going to add 1 additional inch overall. As you see, that will just be media base. There is no printing that takes place in that trim size. So I have an additional 1 inch of extra media space past that point of my 2-inch bleed. And my 2-inch bleed, again, is a custom color setting. Now I can choose the type of marks I want to use, and I'm going to select frame. In addition, I may go to my marks tab and set for a crop outline around this area. This just depends on what type of marks you may want to use. Now that I have all of my settings created for this canvas wrap, I begin to notice that this would make a very nice quick set. While I am in Job Editor, I'm able to go to File and export this out as a quick set. In this screen, I'm able to choose any additional options I'd like to have as part of my quick set. I'm going to save this, and I'm going to save this to a location that I have specifically made for my exported quick sets. I'm going to give this quick set an appropriate name, such as Canvas Wrap. Now keep in mind, if you are creating different settings to canvas wraps, different dimensions, different types of marks, you can give these very unique names: Canvas Wrap for 2-inch bleed, or Canvas Wrap for full bleed, and distinguish them uniquely. So I'll save that in my folder. And now I'll submit my job to the RIP. Now we see our completed file with all the canvas wrap settings that we need. At this point, I would print my file and I would just continue on with my next jobs. Let's take a look at the quick set that we exported. We've exported that information out of Job Editor, and it contained all the settings that made this canvas wrap possible. I could import that information into my quick sets and use that time and time again. This is going to keep me consistent, repeatable, reliable, and save me time because I won't have to do these things manually. I will just apply the presets of the quick set whenever I need to perform this canvas wrap technique. I'm going to go to Configure Printer, stop my processing. I'm not ripping or printing. And my first tab is my quick sets. In the lower right corner, I'm going to import, and I'm going to choose the quick set that I just created. That was my canvas wrap. And now I have that canvas wrap with the same parameters of what I created and set in Job Editor. Now for future uses, all I need to do is open my job, select that particular quick set, canvas wrap. There's no need for me to go to Job Editor and make any changes. This quick set will contain all the parameters that created that particular canvas wrap. Open the file, and it's going to apply those conditions to my file, and I'll be ready to print that. Now I see this file with the quick set parameters applied based on the conditions I set in Job Editor. That saved me time. I didn't have to do this manually. All the information was applied automatically by the conditions in the quick set.